destiny, destiny, fate, fate, igeno. I think this is my fate. I think this is my fate. Ntekereza ko irari igeno ryanjye. Abroad, abroad, oversee, oversee, mu mahanga. He's no longer in Rwanda, he's abroad. He's no longer in Rwanda, he's abroad. Ntabwo akiri mu Rwanda, ari mu mahanga.
Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, wherever you are, this is Learning Fast. Ani kuri igavua icyongereza. We teach you in a way that helps you learn and start speak the English you are learning. Tukwigisha mu buryo wiga ugatangira kuvuga icyongereza uri kwiga. Today, my friend, we are going to learn synonyms. Uyu munsi tugiye kwiga impuzanyito. Synonyms. You can ask yourself, what is synonym? Shakwa kiwazo hundi ngo impuzanyito ni iki? These are the words in English that have the same meaning, but they seem different. Aya abari amagambo mu cyongereza afite ubusobanuro bumeze kimwe ariko wowe ukawabona atandukanye. That is what you're gonna be learning in these few minutes. We're gonna be together. Ibyo byo tugiye kuba twiga muri iyi minota mike tugiye kuza kuba turi hamwe. Are you ready? Now, why learn synonyms? Ubundi kubera iki ukwiye kuba wakwiga impuzanyito? It's because they help you to improve your vocabulary. Bigufasha kongera inyunguramagambo zawe. Waba ugiye kuvuga ijambo ryaba ritari kuza ukaba wahita ukoresha irindi. But pay attention, muri synonyms ushobora kuzabona n'izindi. Hari synonyms ushobora kuba wasimbuza ahagomba kujya imwe hakaba hajya indi bikagenda neza nta kibazo, but hari synonyms uba utasimbuzaho indi. Okay, I think you need to know that. Now, how are we gonna learn these synonyms? Turi buze kuziga gute? Turaza kureba synonyms cyangwa se amagambo ahuje ubusobanuro, ahuje inyito. Niturangiza turebe urugero ndetse musobanurire n'urwo rugero. Buri synonym cyangwa se amagambo ahuje ubusobanuro ndaza gushyira ikinyarwanda n'interuro nyisobanure. That's what we're gonna be doing. I hope you're ready. Now, before we dive into the lesson of today, I want you to know that we can teach you via Zoom. Reka tukubwire yuko twakwigisha kuri Zoom. People don't come in a class. We teach them on Zoom. Tubigishiza kuri Zoom. Wherever you might be, we got you covered. Aho waba uri hose twakwigisha neza. We have wonderful lessons. I'm telling you, we have wonderful lessons just waiting for you. You might be the next person to be speaking English fluently and confidently. Shakwa yo muntu ugiye kuzajya uvuga icyongereza udategwa ndetse wifitiye icyizere at your comfortable place. Ahantu wumva wowe utekanye tukakwigisha. As long as you have internet and your smartphone. Ufite smartphone yawe, ufite internet, it's enough. Ibyo birahagije. Igisigaye, you pay school fees and we teach you. Now, let's dive into the lesson of today. Reka twinjire mu isomo ry'uyu munsi. Let's learn synonyms.
Enlarge. Enlarge. Expand. Expand. Kwagura. We are trying to expand our house. we are trying to expand our house. Turi kugerageza kwagura inzu yacu. Explode. Explode. Blow up. Blow up. Gusandara. The tire exploded before my eyes. The tire exploded before my eyes. Ipine ryasandariye imbere y'amaso yanjye. Renowned. Renowned. Famous. He's becoming a well-renowned person. He's becoming a well-renowned person. Ari guhinduka umuntu w'icyamamare cyane. Great. Great. Fantastic. Fantastic. Cyiza cyane. That is great idea. That is great idea. Icyo ni igitekerezo cyiza cyane. To have. To have. To possess. To possess. Kugira ikintu. I didn't know that you possess such talent. I didn't know that you possess such talent. Sinari nzi ko ufite impano nk'iyo. Daybreak. Daybreak. Dawn. Dawn. Mu rukerera. We left the house at dawn. We left the house at dawn. Twavuye mu rugo mu rukerera. Clue. Clue. Mean. Mean. Umugome. Why are you being so mean? Why are you being so mean? Kuki uri ku mugome. Approve. Approve. Endorse. Endorse. Kwemeza ikintu. I approve this project. I approve this project. Nemeje uyu mushinga. Beautiful. Beautiful. Attractive. Attractive. Cyiza cyangwa se mwiza. They have an attractive child. They have an attractive child. Bafite umwana mwiza. Contained. Contained. Satisfied. Satisfied. Unyuzwe. It is hard to make people satisfied. It is hard to make people satisfied. Biragoye kunezeza abantu. Amateur. Amateur. Beginner. Beginner. Umutangizi. I'm an amateur in this career. I'm an amateur in this career. Ndi umutangizi mw'uyu mwuga.
Ladies and gentlemen, again, these are the books that can help you to learn English so well. Hano hari ibitabo byagufasha kwiga icyongereza neza cyane. This is a book for beginners. Kumuntu ushaka gutangira kwiga icyongereza cyangwa se ukaba usanzwe ukizi ariko ushaka kugihera mu mizi, this is a book for you. More than 200 pages. Page zirenga 200. Everything that you can need to start with English. If you just wakina gutangira mu cyongereza, it's there. Let me show you another book. This book is for verbs. Iki gitabo cyo ni kinshinga. If you need to understand verbs, this book is gonna help you. Iyo dusobanura ibikorwa, dukoresha inshinga. So when you are describing the actions and you can't find the right words to use, this is a book for you. Niba hari igihe usobanura ibikorwa ugashaka inshinga ushaka gukoresha ukabona ntabyo iri kuza, igitabo ni cyawe. This book has sentences for every verb, harimo interuro kuri buri nshinga. Ikindi nanone wasangamo 12 tenses, ibi 12 byose birimo. And for those who are interested to improve their vocabulary, this book is gonna help you. Niba ushaka kongera inyungura magambo zawe ukaba wumva zidahagije, iyo uvuga hari igihe ubona amagambo wagombye gukoresha ntabwo ari yo uri gukoresha, igitabo uragikeneye. Kirimo ama synonyms, kirimo ama opposite, kirimo vocabulary ushobora kuba wakifuza kumenya mu cyongereza, both in English and Kinyarwanda, mu cyongereza ndetse no mu Kinyarwanda. Ibitabo byose turi kukwereka biri mu cyongereza ndetse biri no mu Kinyarwanda. Now let's see the last book. The last book is dialogue book. Igitabo cy'ama dialogue, ikiza cyacyo nuko it's the English that we use day to day. Icyongereza dukoresha umunsi ku wundi uragisanga muri iki gitabo. Okay, dialogues kuri topics zigiye zitandukanye. This book is gonna help you tremendously if you want to speak English. Niba ushaka kuvuga icyongereza, igitabo cyagufasha ku buryo butangaje. Now order one of this book if you feel like you need one. Now let's continue the lesson.
Delicate. Delicate. Flagel. Flagel. Cyangirika vuba. Be careful, it is delicate. Be careful, it is delicate. Witonde cyangirika vuba. Demonstrate. Demonstrate. Protest. Protest. Kwigaragambya. You can't demonstrate anyhow in Rwanda. You can't demonstrate anyhow in Rwanda. Ntiwakwigaragambya uko ubonye kose mu Rwanda. Destiny. Destiny. Fate. Fate. Igeno. I think this is my fate. I think this is my fate. Ntekereza ko irari igeno ryanjye. Darling. Darling. Bold. Bold. Utinyuka. Paul was a daring man. Paul was a daring man. Paul yari umugabo utinyuka. Force. Force. Untrue. Untrue. Ikinyoma. What he said was untrue. What he said was untrue. Ibyo yavuze byari ikinyoma. Legitimate. Legitimate. Lego. Lego. Cyemewe. This note is not legitimate. This note is not legitimate. Iyi note ntabwo yemewe. Hinder. Hinder. Prevent. Prevent. Kubuza. What prevented you from saying what you wanted to say? What prevented you from saying what you wanted to say? Niki cyakubujije kuvuga ibyo washakaga kuvuga? Choosy. Choosy. Picky. Picky. Urobanura. My child is a picky eater. My child is a picky eater. Umwana wanjye arya robanura. Alike. Alike. Same. Same. Bimeze kimwe. I think my father and I look alike. I think my father and I look alike. Ntekereza ko papa nanjye dusa. Awful. Awful. Terrible. Terrible. Kibi cyane. That's awful. That's awful. Ibyo ni bibi cyane. Bendy. Bendy. Flexible. Flexible. Chigonda. This wire is not flexible. This wire is not flexible. Uru rutsinga ntabwo rwigonda. Abroad. Abroad. Oversee. Oversee. Mu mahanga. He's no longer in Rwanda, he's abroad. He's no longer in Rwanda, he's abroad. Ntabwo akiri mu Rwanda, ari mu mahanga. Admit. Admit. Confess. Confess. Kwemera. He admitted his part in what happened. He admitted his part in what happened. Yemeye uruhare rwe mu byabaye. To achieve. To achieve. To attain. Kugera ku kintu. How did you attain such skills? How did you attain such skills? Ubumenyi nk'ubwo wabugeze hute? Besides. Besides. Moreover. Moreover. Ikiyongera kwibyo. I sent the money, besides, I told him so. I sent the money, besides, I told him so. Nohereje amafaranga, nikiyongeraho, namubwiye ko nayohereje. Courageous. Courageous. Brave. brave, umunyamurava. Keep being courageous. Keep being courageous. Komeza kuba umunyamurava. Intelligent. Intelligent. Smart. You are smart. You are smart. Uri umuhanga. Curative. Curative. Healing. Healing. Gikiza. This is a healing water. This is a healing water. Aya ni amazi akiza. Disappear. Disappear. Vanish. Vanish. I can't tell how he disappeared. I can't tell how he disappeared. Sinasobanura uko yabuze. Disclose. Disclose. Reveal. Reveal. Guhishura. How did you dare to disclose my secrets? How did you dare to disclose my secrets? Nigute watinyutse guhishura amabanga yanjye. Emphasize. Emphasize. Stress. Stress. Gushimangira. I want to emphasize this point. I want to emphasize this point. Shaka gushimangira ingingo. Sincere. Sincere. Honest. Honest. I know that he is honest man. I know that he is honest man. Nzi ko ari umugabo w'inyangamugayo. Ample. Ample. Abundant. Abundant. We don't have an ample time. We don't have an ample time. Ntabwo dufite igihe gihagije. Fake. Fake. Phony. Phony. I think this phone is fake. I think this phone is fake.
Ntekereza ko iyi telefone isondetse.